reporting in. Sit down, shut the fuck up, and pay attention. Short story, I had to skip a little battle. It was a fight between Rouge and Knuckles. Of course, I won, but chose Knuckles winning. Putting the Chaos Emerald. Shut up, while I'm talking! Putting the Master Emerald back together, and then they kind of kissed and made up over it. So yeah, whatever. Apparently, I'm Dr. Fatman. Eggman. Cosmic Wall, yay, I guess.
The gravity is very deep, so try to go up by hovering. Get to high places with ease.
Oh. Okay, that works, I guess. Having a good time with this, actually. As much as I hate space, it's kind of fun. Make me question whether they actually programmed gravity into this or not, or if it was just like, hey, super jump jets, why not? Or, like, if they programmed gravity into all levels or just this one. Says so. No, stop it. Cut it out. Skinny blue deer. Damn skinny people. Always harshing on us fat egg people. Bunch of jerks. Anyway, now that that tiny little rant is out of the way, because it was completely bullshit, by the way, but I don't actually have any feelings against skinny or fat people. It's just, people are people. If you're an asshole, you're an asshole. If you're a good guy, you're a good guy. If you're an egg man, you're an egg man. It's that simple. That's seriously supposed to be stomping me. Weird. You know, you think they'd put something a little less Egypt-y in the middle of space. Just a thought, just a concept. Just a possibility, maybe. I don't know. I mean, I'm not an architect. I'm a soldier. That's what I do. I don't think for a living. I just do. But I'll admit, it's gotten me into a lot more situations than it's gotten me out of. Box.
It's just a piece of junk.
No, it's not. I've seen what just a piece of junk can do. They're kind of crazy if you do it right. For example, technically, in video games, I'm a piece of junk, but you know what? I'm making it work. Did you just... What an asshole. That blue blobby dude. Enemies, like just server drones or something. I still hate Zero G's, but this is so bad. Didn't need that little thingy at all whatsoever. Oh, it's a bunny. Do it your way. Whoa, okay. Alright, hi there. Hey, everybody. Name's EggMan. New in the area. Just gonna kill you all if that's cool. Probably not. You know what, I'm doing it anyway, so... Can't really stop me at this point. I've got a gun, you don't. What the fuck was that even for, then? That's an otter thing. Quick. Oh, what's that? Protection armor. Reinforces Eggwalker's body armor against damage. Health gauge is increased. Huh. Cool. Question mark. I guess, I mean... Shit, why not? A little extra defense never hurt anybody. Except on Battleship where it made them sink. That hurt someone. Oh, unreal shooter! Oh, shit, no, not a madness. Ow. Face, rocks. Guess who won? Shooting gallery, go! Let Pokemon go, only more death. I think. I'm not even certain what I'm saying right now. I'm just shooting shit and making it work. Hoping not to get hit by anything. Oh man, you want to win a war? Just send Eggman on a freaking slidey rail thing. It's golden. War over, man. Oh, that was actually quite. That was fun. Yo. Bang. Screw you, blue dude. No one likes you. Your family abandoned you because you were a gooey sack of shit. Did you just hit me? You blue non-asshole. I would have called him an asshole, but he doesn't have one, so what am I supposed to say? Ram. Hey, Ram, dodge this. Hey, stop that. Was a juicy chunk of rings. And yes, I finally stopped calling them gems. Anchor bang. Sailing, going away to where no one can stop me now. Oh, could you not? Thank you. I gotta make it. I made it! Oh, shit. How did you hit me from underneath there? Okay, that's bullshit. I totally had that. Oh, Okay, that was all me. Yeah, there's nothing else I can really say about that. That was all me. Kill it. Was I supposed to kill it? How did I kill it? How was I supposed to kill it? Oh shit!
Now you know why I am the best.
Aww, hi Dusty. Yes, I'm at Blitz's house, room, thing, and she's just kind of sitting here next to me purring. I don't know what it is about small fluffy animals, but they seem to enjoy my company. Good old no-name chows. Hey, no-name, have an egg. Oh, you already have an eggshell. Never mind. Shit. Who's hungry? Eat up, you little fat lard. There you go. Everybody gets one. Except you. You're drowning. You don't get anything. Oh, you're not drowning. Never mind. You're an egg. I always wondered how they ate through their fucking shell, but whatever. Didn't you get one? If you're being greedy, I will kick you. Eggman has an attack animation. And no one cares. Fuck all of you. Let's see what it does. It does jack shit. There we go. Finally did something. Anyway, now that I've done a little bit of playing with the little no-name chows, I'm going to cut the episode here. A little stretch. Anyway, let's see. It's been a while since I actually did my outro, so give me a break here, alright? This is Warhorse. Wait. Yes, it is, but... Ah, shit. Ah, fucking hell. Whatever. Till next time, this is Warhorse, signing out.
Pull my heart out of my chest, train my mind so I forget. Sink your teeth into my bones.